This set goes out to Jacob Duarte, dress code, Arrowhead. It's easy to say, but dress code, top 5 Houston hardcore bands of all time. I don't know what new bands crawling back. If there was no dress code, there'd be no substance. That's our name. You ready for this? Who's got a 281 number? Anyone got a 281? You got a 346? You got a 713. Southeast style. Southern. Oh, you ain't got no hoes in 281. You're lying. You're lying, bro. Hey, this guy got hoes. This song's about this city. It's about all my friends in this city. It's about this dude I've known since 7th grade. It's about this dude I've known for like 8 years, 4 years. It's all my homies over here. And guys, I know we lost, too.
Yeah, I just want to say something really quick. I don't care if you got a homie you love and you haven't talked to him in 1 year or maybe 5 years, you should probably hit them up and say that you love him. And because, yo, I'm going to put this out. This shit goes out to Patrick Vincent from No Victory. He just passed away the other day, and I wish I could have told him in the past 5 years that I loved him, because I knew he loved me. So this shit goes out to Indiana Hardcore and Midwest Hardcore.
We'll be right back. Arrowheads up next, look around.